And a lot of it goes to our seniors. You know, with Burleson and, you know, Britt, I thought it was really a good day for her, just the way she moved. You know, I saw her move, doing things, cuts, you know, different things like that that she hadn't been doing. So she's getting better. They're staying together. It was really a good practice that we had yesterday. And so as long as you're there, as long as you're fighting, as long as you got a punch left, then you can accomplish it.